Prime factorization. 185. Two numbers that multiply are 185. The last digit is 5, therefore can be divided by 5. Divided by 5 is 37. 5 is a prime number, therefore here finish it. Oh, 37 is a prime number, therefore here finish it. Is a prime number because can only be divided by 1 and itself. Therefore here 5 1 time, therefore exponent 1. Exponent is 1, therefore equal the same number 5. 37 1 time. Okay. Prime factorization.